Changeable skies out there this afternoon as we're looking at another round of showers moving west to east across the state just after lunchtime through about 2 or 3 o'clock. It is behind that winds out of the west will start to pick up. You will notice on future cast that kind of gliding action of the showers this afternoon. Nothing nearly as organized as what we saw earlier this morning, and maybe just one or two rumbles of thunder. Winds will pick up out of the west later this afternoon. You can see skies even attempting to clear in some southern areas for a time, while the temperatures will continue to cool off after a few spots reach above 60 this afternoon. You'll also notice that up in the north country, we switch over from rain showers lingering around tonight over to scattered snow showers, which will likely be around through a good portion of the day tomorrow. Temperatures in southern areas will climb into the 50s, northern areas above 40 by mid-afternoon, and that will be with a brisk northwesterly wind that'll be gusting at times over 30 miles an hour. It eventually lightens later Tuesday night, and probably the pick of the rest of the week will be full sunshine on Wednesday and temperatures up into the upper 40s up north and 50s elsewhere. Clouds will start increasing later Wednesday night and early Thursday, and a warm front crossing the state with a few showers. That puts us in the warmer sector of air, which gets temperatures back above 60 degrees at the end of the week. We'll run the risk late in the day on Friday of a couple of showers, and it looks like shower activity with the next system kind of centered around the day Saturday, although there could be a few lingering showers on Sunday as well. So a few more showers out there through early to mid-afternoon. As we turn milder through mid-afternoon, we will then start cooling off again as the wind turns to the west and northwest later in the day. Temperatures tonight will drop back into the 30s, and that will be with a pretty brisk northwesterly wind gusting over 30 miles an hour tonight and continuing through the day tomorrow with highs in the 40s north with some scattered snow showers in the morning and in the 50s in southern New Hampshire with a good deal of sunshine. Fair skies last into Wednesday evening. We get into Thursday and the warm front crosses with a couple of showers. Looks like we could have a couple of showers later in the afternoon Friday and definitely on Saturday.